today between the Elks and the Stampeders. Trey Ford running cross.